Hello guys, I am Pratangshu and you are watching Pratangshu Dev. In today's episode, I am going to show you how you can make a pixel editor using Ocena engine. For getting started, type from ocena.prefabs.grid-editor import pixel editor. And then type pixel editor and then texture equals to load texture. Load texture and then load a texture. I'm going to load the Ocena's default brick texture. And here we have it, a pixel editor with Ocena engine. That is our color palette. Let's color it like this, the color we want. And if you want to get the color which is in the pick, you can just Alt and Alt and Alt. And the layer is out of the color. And then if you want to increase the pixels in your mouse, then D. Or eventually if you want to decrease it, then just click it. X. You can also save it like this. But first, if you want the empty texture, you can save from PIL import image and then empty underscore texture equals to texture, sorry, texture brackets image dot new. Then amount equals to RGB and the A stands for alpha, comma size equals to 32 by 32, comma color equals to, and then say the 0 in the R, 0 in the G, then 0 in the B, and 1 in the R. You can enter them better. And in that, just keep the empty underscore texture. And now, here you have it, empty black texture. And if you want empty white texture, you can simply just change it to 255. Answer to 0. Answer to also 255. And yeah, you have it a complete white texture. Now I can color it. And then you want it Can you please admit that in me? Equipped as this is a pixel editor, you can't use it as a paint, and you can't increase it to so much like 500, it won't work. So now, we can change this our color palette to have as many colors as you want. You can do it by two steps. First step is to open the code of the pixel editor, or second step is to make a new palette. So you can make a new palette as simply as graphing palette equals to, and then the palette you want, the colors of the palette you want, brackets, like color dot oval, color dot blue. Let's take two colors as example. Now if we play it, here we have it, two colors. You can add as many as colors you want. Color dot green, or what you can do, let's go to the code of the pixel editor, control and then tap on pixel editor. It will take you to here, just like it was here. And there you have given a default texture, like all the colors you need. In this, you can add upon them. In the beginning, you can add. Color dot captain, like this, you will add any color, and then now she increase, and then this is the black tan color. See, you can add as many colors as you want, or if you ever think that this is, these colors are not enough, just use large color.rgb function. So that's it for this video. I'll meet you later. Bye guys.